Welcome to our meeting with the orchestra. Tonight we're going to dig into some of the songs that we don't get to play too often. Records like Sea Change, Morning Fairies, Mutation, and some other things. So we're going to dig deep a little bit to some of the music. As I've kind of gone back through all my songs as we were putting this tour together, I realized there was so much orchestral work in all these records. You forget about them. So it's been great to revisit all this stuff and then look at all the work that's been done. This song is a song that you guys found and kind of brought back. A song about a friend of mine made a film years ago called Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. He asked me to do this song for him. John Bryan, did the arrangement for this, and it's called Everybody's Gotta Learn Sometime. Thank you. Are you guys prepared for some drama tonight? Thank you. so much. So a lot of these orchestrations worked on with my father, David Campbell. So I just wanted to say send a salutation to him. Thank you for all the patience over the years of us trying to make these work. So this is a song called Wave that I wrote many years ago for another artist, and they didn't want it, so just kind of sat in my house about half a decade, and then put it on a record called Morning Fizz. So I'm going to go into existential corner mode. liven things up a little bit. They wanted to say thank you to my good friend Molly Lewis. Her records are great, and she's the world champion of this group.
Thank you.
introduced to this indie piece band. I know it's human nature, you just like, it's your wildest dreams. It's like, another day when the indie piece starts. Hope I don't get too comfortable with it, because it's going to be a hard, it's going to be a hard fall. It's called Lost Cause.
Thank you.
fourth dimension now. This is a song that we don't think we really ever played, maybe a little bit when the album came out 20 years ago, a record called Wero. It's another kind of inspired by Brazilian music, bossa nova, so many of the greats that were big inspirations from. My first concert was Antonio Carlos Jobim. A lot of my heroes, like Cantano Veloso, Roberto Gil, Giorgio Rivera, George Mann, and check out those people if you don't know who they are. It's called Missing. Song. Tarantula. It's a song that I heard as a teenager on this, there's this label called 4AD, and Cocktail Twins, and all that kind of stuff. There's a band called This Mortal Coil. They covered the song, and it was always one of my favorites, called Tarantula. And it's very, the record in question was very gothy, so. I'm going to dedicate this to all the goths out there tonight. I know most of you are up and along. Maybe the trees are up a little bit. But we know you're here. We love you. This is for you. So, Sinatra, all that stuff as well. But one of the artists that I heard when I was young that really kind of woke me up to the possibilities of orchestra is a musician named Scott Walker, who cut off my grades in the late 60s. And of course, he didn't really tour, and you could never see it live. So we were doing this, and I was like, okay, just for my own selfish reasons, I want to hear this Scott Walker song, the orchestra live. And just think of it as like $100,000 karaoke for me. Very expensive karaoke.
Warm my heart and open.
So if you're thinking, it sounds a lot like C-Train, wow. Good. Speaking of which, it's called Round the Bend.
Thank you.
How you guys doing?
Thank you.
These guys sound pretty good, right? I think Oboe Bill might be chilling tonight. Philadelphia Orchestra, everybody.
Thank you. you so much. Should we make out another lobby? These are respectable musicians. They're on the clock. It's like pumpkin time. They can only play for 90 minutes, but, you know.
Hey, there's no clock for us. We're just going to see where the next one says. Everybody's got to pack up their instruments to go. God damn, see, so this is how much space I've had tonight. I'm just like here on the edge.
But guess what?
embarrassing. To myself. Really. Some good stuff.
Thank you.